Yeah, I would just say the same thing. 17 to 0 is enough. Good news is the Senate is now not going to call any more witnesses. They don't want 18 to nothing. They don't want 19 to 0. They don't want 20 to 0. And we know that'd be the case. If another witness was called next week, then the Democrats would never stop. They'd want someone else because they want to keep going and go after this president. So Mr. Zeldin is exactly right. My colleagues are exactly right. It's time for this to end. It's time for the president to be acquitted, and we get moving with the American people's business. Thank you all very much.